Levine's F-test on equal population variances in SPSS. Is attitude towards immigrants more polarized among old people than among young people? If we pose such a question, we are interested in variation, in the variation or variance of attitude scores within one group as compared to the variation in scores within another group. So let's have a look at attitude towards immigrants and age groups where we have old people and young people, and the young are less than 30 years old. Now we can test a hypothesis about differences in variances in variation with Levine's F-test, and we get Levine's F-test as a side product of a test on means. So if you want to compare two groups on their variances, we have to use the test for comparing two groups on their means, which is the independent samples t-test. The independent samples t-test is found under compare means, independent samples t-test. We have to select our test variable, which is the numeric variable, attitude towards immigrants in our example, and the grouping variable, which is age group. We have to specify the codes or values of the groups, which is 1 and 2. And that's all we need to do. Let's paste. Let's run. And let's have a look at the results. Here we have the group statistics. The old have an average score of 5.6, which is higher than the young, but we're not interested in the averages, we're interested in the variation. For example, the standard deviation, which is much larger among the old, about 2.1, than among the young, where it is 1.3. Now, to test whether the difference in standard deviations is statistically significant, that is, can we reject the null hypothesis that the two groups have the same variance or standard deviation in the population, we do Levine's test for equality of variances. It's an F-test, F-value is nearly 5 here, with a p-value of 0.03. So at a 0.05 significance level, we reject the null hypothesis that the two groups have equal variances in the population. In other words, we don't suppose that the old and the young are equally polarized with respect to their attitude towards immigrants, and because the variation is larger for the older group in our sample, we assume that this holds for the population as well. Now, if you want to compare more than two groups, we have to do an analysis of variance, compare means again, one-way ANOVA. We have to select the attitude towards immigrants as the dependent variable, and now I have a new age group variable with three groups as a factor. And under options, we have to select the homogeneity of variance test. Right, so now we're going to compare three groups with respect to their attitude towards immigrants, and we're going to have a look at the test on equal variances. Have a look at the output. Now there is a separate table for the test of homogeneity of variances. The test statistic is 1.9 with 2 and 63 degrees of freedom. The p-value is 0.15. So now the result is not statistically significant, and we will not reject the null hypothesis that the groups have equal variances in the population.